Hi everyone, there's a lot happening in our country, protest, unrest, but in the meantime, there's another video for you guys.
Yeah, today we have something special for you guys because we thought there's a lot of like debates and like decision to make about like which service provider should you use in order to stream your movies, your series all the time. There's always that conversation going on at universities, workplaces. So today we just want to take time to discuss like what is actually the differences between Netflix, which is a global giant when it comes to like streaming services, and then Netflix, Shomax actually. So Shomax is another one. So we want to discuss the two and see which one, what are the benefits to using one, and just like take a deep dive into it. So I mean, yeah, let's start it.
Cool. Now, I mean, I'm a big Netflix fan, you know. I just like, number one, the pricing, I think, of Netflix is good. We got about 100 to 170 rand, and I guess you can do one screen to about four screens, which means that four people can more or less watch at the same time. I know something that also happens, especially like in our areas, one person will have an account and then they'll share it with like all the friends. So it's good to know that four people can watch at the same time at least.
Yeah, that is a real thing. I mean, I've had people approach me to share the split the money. So if you have this amount that you're paying, then you split it between four people. So I think I'm on the other side. I'm a big fan of like Shomax. I'm really into like the Shomax streaming service. And then also when it comes to that, to them, it's actually a lot more cheaper because you're starting at 49 rand a month. Mm. So that's how much you would pay like on a monthly basis. But that's like for the most basic of them all. And then the price range will go up to like 225. But I mean, I will explain why that is the case like later on. But that's the nice thing. And then again, the split is always like a nice thing. But it's nice to know that you can pay 50 rand, like just like only 50 rand, and then you can get started.
Nah, for me, it's like the interface on Netflix, I think they've got it mastered, man. Because when you're watching series, you can go and click out and like view all the other seasons and see where you are in each specific episode if you want to take over. So I just think like the interface for me now, that's like tops at the moment.
And I mean, I won't lie, I mean, Shomax, I mean, the interface hasn't been that good. But I mean, I will say they have like really improved like compared to like in the past. I won't lie, in the first one, whenever you have to switch between the two and you're like, oh, what's happening? The UI used to look so bad. But I mean, they have made like lips and bound using wallpapers in the background, much better like theme and overall. But I mean, it's still not as good as like Netflix, unfortunately, when it comes to the interface.
Nah, but like I think even outside of the interface, just things like the different shows, man. I think Netflix has like a lot of shows that I like, because I like international shows, but I also like you know, the old school, like Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, How I Met Your Mother, those kind of things, man. I just go back and then like watch stuff that we used to watch in the past, old school movies, The Gladiator. I like those kind of stuff.
I think when it comes to like Shomax, the nice thing that I like is more like the local content. I mean, which is like the opposite of what Netflix has. I think Netflix does have like some local content as time is going by, but I think Shomax wins by far when it comes to like local content. So you can watch, I'm a big fan of like local stand-up comedy, and you can watch a lot of like those on Shomax. And also when it comes to the TV series, like on DSTV, there's a like nice interface because they are owned by them. So you can watch shows from Zanzi Magic, you can watch a lot of like South African soapies and content when it comes to like Shomax. And going back to like international, there's Game of Thrones, which was like a big thing. A lot of like Game of Thrones fans couldn't watch on Netflix South Africa, but they could like when it comes to Shomax. So I mean, there's a lot of like those, but I think local overall is like good when it comes to.
Nah, but I think it was good for Shomax to do that, because I remember when, I don't know what season of Game of Thrones it was, I almost think it was season 5, like the first episode was like, you know, the number one most illegally downloaded series in South Africa at that time. So I mean, just having like Shomax put it up there, and people would be like, well, I can like, you know, there's piracy laws, but it's already there. It's only like 100 rand or 50 rand, like you said, Senzo, and I can just watch whatever I want. I mean, I wish I knew about Shomax back in the day before my friends would download the seasons.
I mean, Allan, you pause when it comes to downloading piracy. I mean, I hope the police are not watching this. That's all I can say.
Yeah, but I guess another thing for me is, like, sometimes when people have to pay, man, I know that's always difficult to have to pay for these things.
Yeah.
With Netflix, you have to just use your card, so you link your card and it goes off like monthly. Or you can buy like vouchers at stores. I think they sell it like Pick and Pay. You can buy like a Netflix voucher and then just load it. But I will say that the one thing that I liked was they kept putting me on like a weird day, man, something like the 8th. And I'm like, all my other balls are going off the 26th, but you like billing me the 8th. But you could just change the billing cycle easily. You just log in and say, when do you want to pay on the 25th? Nice. And they just charge you for like whatever the leftover is. And then they change the date, which I think is nice. Because sometimes when you start the trial, then you start the trial on like the 23rd. And then a lot of people don't get paid again.
Cancel. 23rd is like such a bad day of the month to get billed, man. Because you're like, oh, I've planned my whole month and I'm a reserve. I'm almost waiting for the next payday to come and then boom, like then you get that debit order. But I guess it's nice that you can change the billing cycle. And then, I mean, when it comes to Shomax, the nice thing about them is that you can also buy the cards, the gift cards, like the shops. But the nice thing is that they've partnered with a lot of like local cellular networks such as like Vodacom, MTN, and then Telkom. So if you already have a contract with one of those guys for data, then you can just link and include your Shomax bill as part of like that. So I think that's like a really nice thing. If you already have like a contract with one of the network providers, then they can just be added like on top of that. So I think that's like the one nice thing that you can really take out from them. But I mean, yeah, I did that personally because I'm with Telkom, and then I just include Telkom bill with Shomax, and then they can just pull you there.
At the same time, and I guess the standout for me, that the reason I like will stick with Netflix at the moment is just because if you have like a smart TV, they come out now with like the Netflix buttons. It's like, okay, I'm gonna watch TV, whatever, DStv, OpenView, and then Netflix.
Nice.
So that I think is solid, and I guess also like the quality, man, like, since we got like fiber in Mitchell's Plain, I don't want to watch your stuff when it's blur. So now Netflix has like 4K, you know, I want to see the mistakes in the series.
Well, that's wrong. People work hard to make those series and movies and just see what they did wrong.
If they say that man's been through a tough time, I want to see the sweat like drip down his cheek. So for me, the 4K thing is like solid. Yeah. And I think even like high dynamic range, I never had a TV that could do that. So I'm even thinking I might just go out and save and buy a TV just so I can experience the high dynamic range.
Yeah, it's amazing the length that you wanna go to see other people's mistakes. I mean, that's wrong. I mean, I hope you guys agree with me on the comments. Do tell this man how wrong he is to do that. And also, I think for me, when it comes to like DStv, I mean, the local content, the fact that you can watch, if you missed out on like the soapies, the South African soapies, Isibaya, and I mean, I'm not a soapy fan, but I mean, for someone who is, like, they can watch Isibaya, they can watch The Queen, they can watch a lot of like the South African movies as well, a lot of those there. So, and I think the one thing when it comes to Shomax is that for sports fans, there's like Shomax Pro, which is like for sports, so that you can live stream like a lot of like the South African sports. Like you can watch PSL, but you can watch, I almost said Bafana Bafana, but I realized not them. You can watch like English Premier League, the La Liga. You can watch a lot of like wrestling. You can watch cricket, like rugby, like anything. You can watch it live on your cell phone, your laptop, your smart TV if you have one. So that's like the nice thing. If you don't have like DStv, then you can just boom, you have it there. And then the one thing also, like, if you're already like a DStv customer, your Shomax can be included as part of that depending on what package you have. So that's like another nice thing when it comes to like Shomax.
Yeah, I mean, so these are just our thoughts. Let us know what you think. Which do you prefer, Shomax versus Netflix? Let us know in the comment.
Yeah.
Don't forget to like and subscribe, because I guess YouTube is one of the free things that you don't have to spend money. You know, you can just go watch whatever you want. So I guess I think I got YouTube also in my list as well. It doesn't cost you anything to subscribe. Doesn't cost you to like. So please do that for us. We'd appreciate it very much.
Yeah. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you.